Greetings to the name of His Imperial Majesty King Elisalasia the First. Well, you know, say maybe the one with the call Johnny Ray, aka Blacker Dan, aka Blackamoy, and we're live here at the Lagos Reggae Festival 2016. Aforevo Music TV, you know we're there. Island vibes, trust me. Anyway, reggae music business there, trust me. Say we're there. Well, if our artists there tonight to perform, we have people them like Captain Blazee, we have people them like Benny Paladin, we have a lot of people like El-Levite. So many artists right here to promote reggae business in Nigeria. We have veterans in the building. Well, if I them here to support and show love to the conscious movement of reggae music. Johnny Remedy upon the case, touch not the dial, island vibes. Trust me, blessed. You're welcome to Aforevo Music TV, Island Vibes.
Holy man, well, I make this, Agwan, brother. Wagwan too.
Yes, sir, everything copacetic and composite over here, you know. Now let's talk Lagos Reggae Festival 2016. What does this mean to you?
Boy, lot of things for me, you know. Reggae music, a best music, beautiful music. But them Babylon people try to suppress it, to push it down. But I and I want to give a big kudos. I love Lagos Reggae Music Festival, and I pray, say it be a continuous thing. Say next year we go and come together again, we do the same thing, you know. Yeah, man, bless.
And now, the Nigerian reggae industry, you know, there was a time, especially in the 80s, reggae was the main thing, you know. Reggae music went back, a little bit laid back. Now the uprising is coming out again. What do you think reggae artists should do so that we keep that tempo flowing from now onwards?
I think it's beyond a reggae artist. I think it's what the reggae artists should collectively do. Because we have decided, for a while we've been joining the bandwagon. When them do dancehall, afro, whatever, we join them. But reggae music is reggae music. So if we as reggae people who are within the reggae field or reggae fold can come together and promote ourselves and run our own things, let there be reggae DJs on the radio, let there be reggae presenters on television, let there be reggae journalists, let there be reggae photographers, you know, I think we'll make a whole lot of difference. It's beyond one artist. It's what reggae as a family, as a group, need to come together to achieve.
Say reggae. I want to feel it in the house. Are you feeling that red? Say yeah. Joe. Yeah, this one. Give thanks and praise to the Almighty One. Fill up a boat with His presence everywhere. His eyes are fire and His rolling like a thunder. Momentary anger like a queen coming out. Give thanks and praise to the Almighty One. Living up above with His presence everywhere. His eyes are fire and His rolling like a thunder. Momentary anger like a queen separation. For the mercy.
What's up, Major?
I live by system, you say. One more time. I want to see child people skank in the house. Skank lips way. This way. Come on. This way. If you love Jah, do this.
Jump. All right, greetings to the name of His Imperial Majesty. It's your boy Johnny Ray. We are live at Lagos Reggae Festival 2016. And I have some beautiful women in the building and a young dude with me. What's your name?
I'm Shakras.
Right, and you?
Bolaji.
All right. In Nigeria reggae music industry, who is your favorite reggae artist?
Ras-Kimono.
Who is your favorite Nigerian reggae artist?
Ras-Kimono and Patoranki.
And Patoranki. All right, sing one Ras-Kimono or Patoranki song you like.
I don't really know Ras-Kimono song, but Patoranki. Alibarikan, Alibarikan, from Lagos down to America. Alibarikan.
Alibarikan. All right, thank you very much, man. Bless.
They say drums and bass don't sound sweet. They say azone too sounds better. Lord, I can't dance to that, you know. But every time I hear the sound, the sound, the sound, the sound, the sound, the sound. Tell every time I hear the sound. Tell every time I hear the sound.
Yo, greetings in the name of His Imperial Majesty King Elisalasiah the First. And right now, we're there with a very big, 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 big brethren in the building. We're talking about no other person but Captain Blazee. Wagwan, brethren.
Everything is everything still. Everything is blessed. Everything is crippled. Everything is creamy. Yeah, we give thanks and praises for the show. We give thanks and praises for the people. Even though the rain is falling, but you understand? Conscious people never left the rain. I was performing, I saw people right there dancing, I was happy. Yeah, it's a great thing. Reggae music have to rise again. Yeah.
What inspired Lagos Reggae Festival 2016?
Yeah, there's a movement called Conscious Vibes Africa. It's a reggae revival movement. And we've been doing it for about 12 months now. We did it for 12 months. So we're celebrating first year anniversary of the reggae revival movement, Conscious Vibes Africa, with the introduction of Lagos Reggae Festival. Because we actually started a movement right here in Lagos, and Freedom Park Lagos is supporting us, and people of Lagos is involved, supporting us, coming to our show every month. So we have to do something that has to do with Lagos. And you know, reggae music used to be very big in Lagos before. So we find out that it's a bit low, and you know, I don't know why, you know, maybe I know, you know. And so many people are not you know, really turning to reggae music. So you know, as a Rastaman, as a reggae musician, I just take it on myself, and so many other people like me, we've been trying our best to revive reggae music. That's what we come about.
And trust me, Aforevo Music, we're here to support to the fullest. Now there's this thing about reggae music, a wrong perception. People say reggae music is for the no goods, no good people in the society. They say it's a ras music. Some people don't want to associate with it, you know, something like that. What can you say about that?
Some say reggae music is so powerful. Some say reggae music is so wonderful. It's spiritual, inspirational. It's revolution, it's redemption. But I and I call it the greatest gift to humanity. So let them say what they like. Give thanks. Yeah, my name is Captain Blaze. I'm on Island Vibes of Rebel. Give thanks. Keep watching Island Vibes. Puka, 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 puka.
Yeah, I want to wrap up picture for Ambody. I'll be wrap up picture for commissioner, the lawyer, the doctor. This is a confessor. He's come over with the is harmless. He's looking while you're hungry. Oh,
la wa re si si ka o mo lo si si ka we ni o ka mo la wa re si si wa ya si ko oh wa ya ni bo hey hey wa ya ni bo oh wa ya ni bo all of us wa ya ni bo
What does reggae music in Nigeria generally represent to you?
Well, I think it's a platform for creative expression. It's also a platform for freedom of expression, because I think it's only through reggae actually that you can say a lot of the things, that you can speak back to power. So, and that's been happening. I mean, that's the foundation of reggae. So reggae encourages the artist to be able to speak back to power, to articulate the consciousness of the public, of the community, and pass it on to authority. Some people say it's a music of frustration. Now, it's only when people are frustrated that they go into reggae, because they want to lament and all that. But that's not true. It only means that because of the nature of the music itself, because of its foundation, because of the background, because of the tradition that have been laid, it's only reggae that gives you that kind of ambience. The other one is Afrobeat, and you know nobody has been able to do it like Fela. So.
Now, there is this thing about the Nigerian reggae industry. It was powerful in the 80s and 90s to the mid-90s. Then we witnessed a little descent in its power, national efficacy. Then came the Afropop, hip-hop. What do you think is the factor behind this?
Well, I think I would not agree that reggae is an industry yet. I mean, it should be built into an industry as it is in Jamaica, but somehow we've not been able to really get all the factors to converge to make it an industry. But then, I'm not sure reggae actually dipped. I think what happened was the attention shifted. And it's like that in popular culture. One culture will reign, then another one will come. You know, the way it is in fashion, it's the same way it is in the art, especially in music. Some music will reign for some time. There was a time when high life it is, but and reggae was flourishing, and I was lucky to have been in the mix of the reggae uprising of the 80s. I mean, I could say that I knew when reggae was booming. I may not know when they started their career, but at least I wrote extensively on all of them. Peter Edaoto, Pupa Oris, who was always really key there, Ras-Kimono, whom I'm waiting for here. Vietnam, Mandators, and I mean, I wrote a lot about all of them. This were mighty stars. What I tell people is that, imagine at the time they were performing, there was no internet. There was no Facebook, there was no social media. Yet they were national heroes. They were nationally popular. They were almost globally popular. Just imagine if they had this attention.
Benny Paladini. Benny P. This next act, I call him Pull Up. Pull Up. I call him, you know, the wide wind. I call him Aziza. It means the wide wind of stage. Reggae business to this man, the passion that he has, you're going to just find out soon. He don't need too much introduction and too many big things. Benny Paladini, Benny P, Benny P. Show some love, Massey. Show some love. Benny Paladini. Benny Paladini.
Yo, bless up, Massey. Everything I said, Cooper said, take it on, Lord. Yo, big up, Lagos Festival. And concrete, you don't know. Yeah, watch this one. When you ready, the master, when you feel the iron, when you feel the iron, all right, you ready? Conscious vibe, make up for yourself. No, listen to this one. Let me say, tell them this no case of emergency. She wanna be my baby. Yo, pick up your love, you don't know. She they pick me every day on a blackberry mobile. She had me one and only, yeah. Lord of mercy, this kind of special woman, you were meant for me, yeah.
She never wanna see me lonely.
Red Master, sing this song. Let me say,
my night goes, baby. Only you alone feels quench is my thirst. I soon you take the night goes. All this pain's getting worse. This all grow too much.
No.
No matter what to do, I'm fairly rendezvous. C'est quoi, si tu peux venir chez moi. Baby, hell yeah. So, monsieur, elle est belle, elle est ma vie. Oui, je sais qu'est-ce que je dis. Amour et nous, tu es ma fantasy.
Remassé, gosso. So, monsieur,
night goes, baby.
Monsieur,
only you alone fit when it's my thirst. I saw the single night noise. Ooh, all this pain's getting worse.
This makes me one drop. Gusto, let me say. When it's all done and done, you want me on the movement. I need the doctor, give me the nurse. Be my own. Let me say. When it's all done and done, you want me on the matter. No, one time. Mix up. Let me say. So you want me so mommy. Or a kid that was for me like your baby. Show to me. Oh Toby. Coco dip.
Well, it's a boy Johnny Ray, aka Blacker Dan, aka Blacker Man. I have a big brother in the building. What's your name, sir?
My name is Ras-Chidi. Chidi Ume, yeah man.
Alright. Reggae music over the years in Nigeria has evolved. What is your say concerning the groups and where reggae music is now in Nigeria?
Well, you see, I have to be sincerely direct to this, you know, because this is the first time we're seeing something like this, which is something to give thanks and praises for, right? But I have to tell you that we are still trying to bring reggae in a way it deserves to be. Reggae, unfortunately, has not been recognized like it's supposed to be in Nigeria. And this for us who are passionately concerned with the music and its development, not a very nice thing, right? Yeah, I see this reggae festival going on and I give thanks, but when you check other countries like Gambia, South Africa, Senegal, right, Kenya even, reggae music is on a higher level. Even Ghana, right our corner there, right? Reggae is not just the music alone, it's their culture, it's their liberty, which is Rastafari, right? And this is the music of intelligent people. Because reggae, some man them think that reggae music is just to come and skank and go and smoke ganja and this. No, reggae gets your thinking. Reggae is Pan-Africanist, it's royal music, it's for royalties, right? It's for kings and queens, Majesty I. So when we see this, we big it up and we support it, and that's why I'm here. I just came in from Germany because of so many things concerning reggae, and I learned that this is going on. So it's a step in the right direction, but it's not the fullness, right? Because we know that it's being underplayed by the media and by other sections of the entertainment industry in Nigeria, which is not right. It's good to know. So big up Island Vibes, yes, Afro Media. Big up yourself, because you don't know, say Rastafari bless. And on a up to the highest, you know, Rasta. Sing. Bless the Lord, bless Majesty. I. Yes, I bless
you. Salutes. A Dqueen there, yes, I still represent some bigger world record. Conscious Vibe. Rhythm. Ediro, are you ready? Very handsome brother. Not taking. But you have to know how to cook to marry a Rasta man. A war reality we are chat about.
Jah Rastafari live it and rule. Jah are the teacher. Some boy get thrown in the Babylon pool. Sure. Take it down, love. Take it down, love. Arabata, give me a one-way ticket. Going back to Africa to live in the Babylon, that's so far I got. One go back on me, you better give me your one-way ticket. Going back to Africa to live in.
up, you took an African in the house. Show some love. If you're not an African, a white man and a white woman, show some love to be an African. Watch me now. Take it on now. Broke eyes toward and down in a dumb senior. All of my youth will lay under. There's been no getting no reward. My woman is a crying. Oh, my children are suffering. My hearing is necessary. I gotta leave this your system. So, make you give me a one-way ticket. You're going back to Africa to live in. Oh, in a Babylon, I suffer. Oh, I need go back on my own. My tenant, wanna better give me a one-way ticket. Going back to Africa to live in. Oh, in a Babylon, I suffer. God, drum and bass, drum and bass alone, drum and bass alone.
I love every time your man John Remedy upon the building. What a tin, what a real big, big, big tin. It has been a wrap on Lagos Reggae Festival. Beautiful performances that we've seen tonight, and a whole lot of promises from reggae art and reggae enthusiasts in the house tonight. Trust me, this is not a one-off thing. More of this concert, more of this type of show, we continue to blaze Lagos, Nigeria, and even international. Trust me, reggae movement never can die in Nigeria. I remain Johnny Ray, Island Vice with the program, Aforevo Music TV. Trust me, going places. Blessed.